Fifth standard, term 3, English lesson 11.
The greatest physicist Albert Einstein.
Question answer. Who was the creator of the theory of relativity? For what was Einstein awarded the Nobel Prize?
Albert Einstein was the creator of the theory of relativity. He was awarded the Nobel Prize for the same.
Read about Einstein's schooling, his work as a clerk, and his married life.
Einstein's school life, his clerical job, and his marriage were all very unhappy for.
What were his remarks about the necessity of a college education?
Einstein remarked that the necessity of college education is to train the mind to think.
Where was the Nazis angry with Einstein? What did they do? How did Einstein react to it?
When the Nazis found that Einstein was not going to return from USA, they were angry. They plundered and ransacked his house. He was very cool and did not react much to it.
How did Einstein entertain the group that had invited him to give the talk in Prague?
Einstein entertained the group by playing Mozart sonatas on its volume.
What was Einstein's answer to the question, "What have I learned?"
Einstein had three answers. Pay attention to the curiosities of a child. The advent of nuclear energy has changed everything except our way of looking at it. Our ideas will be re-examined and supplanted.
Let's talk that your generation will put me to shame. Who said to whom?
Einstein said to the children.
To which country did the children belong?
The children belonged to Japan.
What made him turn to children?
The disgusting world affairs and growing violence made Einstein turn to children.
Fifth standard, term 3, English lesson 11.
வீடியோ பிடிச்சிருந்தா மறக்காம லைக் பண்ணுங்க, ஷேர் பண்ணுங்க, சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க. கல்வி முதற்கண்ணில் பெல் ஐக்கான் பிரஸ் பண்ணுங்க.